ever thinks bad things will happen.
I'm not sure if I meant to kill him. I'm glad I did. We do what we think is right. Even if it hurts the ones we love.
People thought I was nuts. No one believed this could happen. No one ever thinks bad things will happen.
It's the media. It's hype. The CDC is freaking next door. If anything was really wrong, they'd be all over it.
I am studying the Homo mortis. Everything from their behavior psychology to migration patterns.
What psychology? They don't do anything other than walk around and try to kill us. Their study done.
Starting to think if you're going to choose yourself over others, you should make sure that your life is worth saving.
I'm still kicking and most everyone else isn't.
Happy story, Mr. Sunshine. You just hold up with your protein powder?
We're not going to be friends. I've been hearing whispers.
What sort of terrible thing would frighten a little girl so much that she hides from her own mother?